King George, this is where he started sea bathing, and this is what makes Weymouth. This is the first tourist resort in the world. This is where sea bathing all started from. A long time ago, in the early 1800s, 1850s, when sea bathing became popular, and it all started in this bay. Weymouth, and there's a plaque just down on the quay, a site where the bubonic plague killed a third of the British population, and it came in on a rat from Weymouth. I think it was one of the locals myself. Fishing in my old boat. The trawler race day. Fun games, lots of drinking. Was destroyed during the war, and some of the bits just in the middle of town here was destroyed during the war. It's been rebuilt since then. So. Photograph, and he'd had it since he was a lad in the war, and he was coming back to Britain, and he knew roughly where he stayed in one of these, and he came on my door and he said, "Would that picture be out of your bedroom?" I said, "Let's go and have a look." I went upstairs and held the picture and said, "There you go." And he said, I stayed in this room 50 years ago. Fisherman out there. He used to be on the lifeboat, which is a big boat just there. A lot of time at sea out there.
had mine.
Quayside for a long time. Everybody knows me.